Making a portable metal detector. Metal detectors use electromagnetic induction to detect metal. Uses include detection of weapons such as knives and guns, especially at airports. Here we'll see the portable metal detector. Requirements: 1 plastic lunch box, rigid plastic tube, 1 ply board 7 inches by 7 inches, 1 wooden frame 6 inches by 6 inches to make such coil, 8 capacitors C1 0.47 mF, C2 22 pf, C3 390 pf, C4 22 pf, C5 part of the IFT, C6 0.01 mF, C7 5 mF, 10 VDC, C8 100 mF, 10 VDC, 2 Joule GaN capacitor VC1, search coil D1 to be wound on the wooden frame, loudspeaker 15 volts, battery B1 9 volts, switch on and off S1, 5 resistors R1, 1 milli ohm 1 by 4 watts, R2, 2 kilo ohm 1 by 4 watts, R3, 1 milli ohm 1 by 4 watts, R4, 10 kilo ohm 1 by 4 watts, R5, 27 kilo ohm 1 by 4 watts, 3 transistors TR1, TR2 and TR3, BC109C, diode D1, 0A91 wire. Method: form the circuit as shown in the diagram. Take one wooden frame and arrange a search coil of about 20 turns, center tapped with 30 gauge enameled copper wire. Wrap it with insulation tape and fix it with Fevicol on a piece of plywood 7 inches by 7 inches as shown in the figure. Fix a handle of plastic tube at the center containing the electronics fixed in it. Now, if you bring the search coil near some metal object, you can hear the sound. In the modern world, the metal detector has become a very essential item for detecting weapons.